Leaving Stardew Valley where we left off. So the beginning of the sixth day. We just made a fair bit of money. Oh, and it's raining. Well, I guess we'll have to water our crops. Mr. Wizard. Oh, let's go ahead and visit then. Meet the wizard. Sounds good. Let's clear off some of this first. Kinda creeping up on our land. There we go. Actually, I wonder if we can. Faster just to go south, I believe. Well, if we can make it past everything. So I guess we have to keep going this way. Should be this way. Is that strange sound again? I know it's not my belly. That's a cool name. Yeah, we use that part. No, you have, huh? I mean, you've long foreseen it, but you didn't care until I checked to the community center. Oh, it sounds like it's trapped. Yep, I have. It's at the community center. Junimo. Oh. I wonder why. You summon them and trap them. Okay. So you're supposed to know what that means. Okie dokie. Oh, you're back. Okay, that's good. Then you will see the true nature of the scroll. Okay. is going on? Shawn. Wow. We can do this. this room at a certain time, we won't be able to talk with them. Whoa. Oh no, I think that might have been one. Oh, that sucks. Let's just do that for now. Sorry, Sebastian. Another day. What's with this bus? Let's keep that for now. We'll head to the blacksmith's tomorrow. I want to finish that bridge for the beach. Cool. yourself, but surely we'll get that. We'll get that backpack. Sunny day. Very happy today, that's good. Way enough sauce. Sauce knows the source of everything. That does sound good. Sebastian, but I'm gonna try my best to help out Linus. It's his birthday today. Gee, Shane, you were just not very nice at all. To do that. So I still need Daffodil and Leek. Or Daffodil and Horseradish. Keeping everything. has our backpack. Well, let's see what tomorrow's like. Sunny day. Well, like so. So we can use the fence to not have to worry about the grass encroaching. Okay, good to know. Oh, we didn't see the mayor either. Darn, wanted to talk with him on his birthday. Yeah, that would be nice. Scythe. Kale. Interesting. Got some potatoes. A tulip. More potatoes. Cool stuff. So if a day you find that horseradish, let's try doing that too. Oh, there's one of the daffodils that we need for the community center. Some of this stuff. is good. Hey, Elliot. If you really don't want the beach, new guy, just like me. That's all there is here for now. Now, I want that new fishing pole, but I want a bigger backpack more. I also need to find that horseradish. It's a good way to do it. It really can. Sometimes you just need to take your mind off of things a little bit. For a little bit, I mean. And, help you think better. Helps you refocus on the task once you clear out some of the clutter that's... You just keep going around and around. Eventually. causing a noise. Hot fresh food. I don't know what kind of hot fresh food you're gonna find in the trash can. Well, hot anyways. But it's nice you don't let go of waste. Goes in your trash can, but I could be wrong. I don't think you're really leeching, though. I mean, it's just stuff that they're throwing out. It is kind of gross, but I don't have a problem with it. Yeah, you're not hurting anyone. Just kind of making a ruckus. Fish. Cafe. Sounds good. Yep, let's go to sleep. Oh, nice. Can make a survival worker. Oh, nice. I think we have enough for a backpack now. Can't wait to try that out. But we'll have to try that on the next episode. Thank you so much again for watching Therapy Gaming and relaxing along with Stardew Valley. I feel like it has really addictive gameplay where I just keep getting excited for the next day. But I will see you again next episode. Thanks again.